and decency and dignity. And for me, it's from, there are a lot of people in Wisconsin who feel the same way, don't listen to the TV and radio stations, you know, I mean, they're playing to their audience and trying to make money. But there are so many people who feel like I do that. The way Brett was treated was just horrible. You don't treat people that way, especially when you've given so much to the whole community, to the organization. I lived in Green Bay area for the last 6 years. And I'll tell you, after this thing happened with Brett, you could feel it. You could feel it in the town.